Brett with Summit Automotive. We're just at the 2018 Auto Show, and this is the new Ford Ranger that they got coming out next year. It looks like a Chevy Colorado. Pretty good looking, the LED taillights. Looks like it has backup camera, backup sensors. Gonna have some sort of 2.3 liter EcoBoost, the 10 speed automatic transmission. Pretty good looking truck.
Inside, we have a standard high leather interior, does have green accents. Walking off, as shown in the center console, all panels and seats, standard heated leather steering wheel.
Thanks for checking out the video.
LCD digital dash.
I like it.